there's a hole in the... If I choose, I can add a piece of enrichment item inside of it. Which is really nice. So depending on the size of the barrel, depends on how many flakes. We also have a larger barrel here that we can fit more flakes. Then if I want to too, sometimes I'll add their pellets in here too. So I just toss that right on the top like so. Take the lid, put it back. And then I just need to screw the screws back in and I'm all set, ready to go, put it on exhibit. And then the elephants will manipulate it and then they'll put their trunks in the hole and grab.
What's nice about it is that because we can remove the lid on it, it makes it easier for us to plate, because that's a big thing. Because when you're putting food in something and you can't get a piece of produce out or some pellets out, that stuff's going to mold and it's hard to clean. So what's really nice about that is the cover's easy to come off and clean. And it's a big space, so we can easily put a whole entire flake of hay inside without having to kind of push it through a little hole. And then we also had the options to put whatever size hole we want. So we chose to put one hole that's the size of the elephant trunk. So it takes them a little bit longer to get what they need out and they need to manipulate.